perfect through two-thirds of this homestand, and tonight comes the finale as the Chicago Blackhawks are in town for their last trip to Dallas this season. It's Foxa on the backhand for Heiskanen. Moves down low, walking past Murphy, circling behind, holds, shoots, and it bounces off Crawford, and he secures it. Hands it up for Klingberg, a shot punched away. Ben gloves to himself, he'll turn, fire, save, rebound, loose. Crawford, the star, still poking for it. And to the corner it goes.
Johnny, he has come out shooting here tonight. Got the first one through, nice blocker save by Corey Crawford, but star's a little hungrier, foraging for that loose puck.
Out by Crawford, it bounces in behind.
Man, it is rose petals to the front of the Hawks' net.
But the Hawks have a two-on-one. Kamp leading the charge with Kunitz. Kamp to Kunitz, back to Kamp, he scores!
Wow.
The two-on-one worked to perfection. And it's the Hawks who strike first, just over 5 minutes in.
Roman Pollock's responsibility there is to make sure at least one of those two passes doesn't get through. Both did. And then it goes right through Anton Hudobin.
Yield won 5 minutes into this contest. And now here's Cahoon cutting in, and a backhand stopped by Hudobin. We saw it 2 weeks ago when they eclipsed a 3-0 Dallas advantage. They score, they give up. Here's Sagan, a shot stop, rebound, score!
Nefarious on his backhand, whether he's passing or shooting, and he tucked that one to tie the game.
Perlini to Strome. Threads it, Perlini. His shot. Save Hudobin. He was a couple feet out past the top of the crease. Now it's Radulov who's got the talent. Drop for Klingberg. Across. He hit the post and gets it back and wrists it wide.
It's one thing if you're under pressure, but when you're just back there, look at your partner.
Now a giveaway. There's a shot stopped by Crawford.
What a chance. Man, that's a difficult play all around. He's screened by his own defenseman.
Sagan in the corner. Drops it for Klingberg. Back in front. Sagan tapped it. Save made. Crawford. Rebound clear. In with speed. Drop for Sagan. Holds. Shoots. It was blocked by Murphy, who then got taken down by Como. Back the other way. It's Kane springing to break it. In behind. He scores.
It's tough not to get wound up in their style of play, but I think the Stars have done that here in the first period, and because of it, they're down by one.
Now Ben steps in. Heiskanen steps down the wall, and he holds in. Lesperance banked off of him, and then awkwardly on Crawford, who had to bounce off. Quickly cleared to center, and then brought back in. Strome. Shot. Hudobin. Stayed close enough to the post to seal it. Now it's DeBrincat from the point. His shot, that one low, got through. Out for Sakura. Turns to the wall, feeds Keith. It opens up for him. Keith with a shot blocked by Hintz. Rolls out to Radulov. The Stars in search of the equalizer. Carry across, toe drag, Klingberg, and a shot ripped wide.
Alexander Radulov up the ice, little drop pass to the blue line. Timmy toe drag from John Klingberg to rip that one just wide of the net.
Out for Sakura. Turns to the wall, feeds Keith. It opens up for him. Keith with a shot blocked by Hintz.
Hintz dropped down and helped out, and I think Klingberg saved the day right in front of Sakura.
Goes to the sidewall, falling down, batted forward by Gustafson. Here's Taves, carries over. Drop for Keith, back for Keith, a one-timer, and Hudobin looked behind him.
The Stars are backing off, and they did not sort that out very well.
Dahlstrom shot, now one deflects behind Hudobin and rolled inches wide of the post. Stars will turn. It's Ben cutting across, walks it in, a shot and a blocker save. Crawford punched it up and out of play.
See the time and space you have it. At times, though, as a shooter coming into the zone against the Hawks.
Dahlstrom angles it, defensive zone to Murphy. Pulls out the 9-iron, lands just inside the Stars' line. Kunitz catches up, denied by Hudobin twice.
Usually, Miro Heiskanen has the most delicate touch and terrific feet. This one sifts through him. and Kunitz trying to wrap around the pad of Hadobin.
This time he had a little more pressure to deal with.
Blood pressure goes up when he does that.
And now here comes Hintz, has a cutting Lesperance toe drag, and then he fanned himself. Keith ran his own netminder at Crawford. It's Radulov looking low. Big three reunited here. Ben with Sagan and Radulov. Ben with a shot. Crawford made that save. To Pollock, sends it across. Haskinen goes back to Sagan. Drop pass, Haskinen cuts in to the backhand. Falling down then was a shot by Radulov. And here come the Hawks the other way. Cahoon across the blue line with Kane. Leaves it for him. Back for Cahoon. What a save! Hudobin split to his right.
Cahoon to Kane. Back to Cahoon. He fanned on it, or half fanned on it. Couldn't elevate.
Sakura. Back for Taves. Falling down was Dickinson. Now it's bent to Saad. The shot stopped. Rebound was loose and clear.
Oh, whoopsie daisy in behind. Saad frees up his stick. Hudobin makes the stop, and good thing that Dickinson got there just in the nick of time.
Ben holds it in. Stepping off the boards. Flips a backhand for Lovejoy. A shot stopped. Rebound is loose. Never came clean as Forsling was right there. And another giveaway by the Hawks. It's Lindell. Has been in the slot. Fed there, but it was Seabrook sticking the way. I think that streak's going to continue. Here come the Stars. Winding, firing. Fox and a bad save from Crawford. Hudobin in the trapezoid. Just pushed it ahead from pressure. There are three Hawks low, and now it's Strome in the slot. And a shot deflects. For Keith, top of the zone. A reshot goes wide. And Taves gets to it, fed across, and a shot, Hudobin. Great movement to his right.
Taves to Kane right through the seam, and Hudobin read it, got across.
He'll accelerate. Gustafsson hit by Sagan. Good work, Radulov. Knocked it free, it's loose. And it took a couple of extra precious seconds, but Crawford spotted it and covered.
His first game back into the lineup this season has been a productive one.
Love down Fox into himself. Haskinen. Stars can rush. 2-on-2. Haskinen has a cutting Sagan. Fit there, and a pass never got through. Hudobin couldn't trap it.
That almost found the little window.
There was one indeed. Kane back up top to break it. His shot off the post.
The quality chance in the slot. Dane. Their leading power play goal scorer nails the pipe on the blocker side.
And the streak ends as they fall 2-1 to the Blackhawks.
Well, this would have been the game that, if you looked at the score at the end of it, you would have said, well, that was a Dallas Stars game.